Chennai Super Kings pipped Sunrisers Hyderabad by 4 runs at the Rajiv Gandhi International Stadium here in Hyderabad on Sunday to return to the top of the Indian Premier League table. Chasing a challenging 183-run target, Hyderabad skipper Kane Williamson and Yusuf Pathan put up a good fight but fell short. Hyderabad were off to a disastrous start, losing 3 wickets for just 22 runs in 4.2 overs. Young medium pacer Deepak Chahar gave the early jolts to the hosts after bagging the wickets of opener Ricky Bhui, Manish Pandey and Deepak Hooda. However, Williamson kept Hyderabad's hope alive. With everything going Chennai's way, Williamson and Pathan staged a terrific fight back with their 79-run partnership, punishing every Chennai bowler. Pacer Dwayne Bravo finally got the better of the Hyderabad skipper in the 18th over, with the hosts needing 32 of the last two overs. Williamson's knock was decorated by 5 fours and as many sixes. Just when it was anybody's game, pacer Shardul Thakur sent back a dangerous Pathan in the 19th over. Incoming batter Rashid Khan then slammed a 4-ball 17 to make the game more interesting, but the hosts failed to cross the line by 4 runs. For Chennai, Chahar was the pick of the bowlers after bagging 3 wickets and conceding just 15 runs. Thakur, Sharma and Rao took a wicket apiece. Earlier put into bat, Chennai were off to a shaky start. Suresh Raina and Ambati Rayudu then gathered 112 runs for the third wicket, putting things in order for Chennai. Dhoni's quick unbeaten 12-ball 25 in the final moments propelled Chennai to a respectable total of 182 for 3. For Hyderabad, both Bhuvneshwar and Rashid scalped a wicket each.